Yes, this is our new three-in-one waterproof zipper manufacturing machine. Now I want to explain some details for you. For our this machine, look at this. They have a two temperature. One temperature is about the oven temperature, oven case temperature. Another temperature is about this temperature for welding the waterproof film to the zipper. Okay, for oven case, the temperature normally you can adjust it to be 120, between 120 and 160. Okay, look at here. And for the temperature to seal the waterproof film and the zipper is about between 300 to 700. It should depend on which tape you use, because for some tape it can be sealed by the high temperature. For example, the good quality PU, it can be sealed by the temperature above 400 or 500. But for PVC, the temperature cannot be bare so much. The film cannot be bare the high temperature, so it's about 300. It should depend on the film you use. Okay, about the machine speed for this machine, normally you can adjust the speed to be 30 to 40. And the output for this machine is about 800 to 1200 meters per hour. Now we adjust the speed to be slowly, just about 20, because we don't have so much nylon zipper left. That's why we adjust the speed to be slowly, to take a clearly video. So if you are interested about this machine, please feel free to contact us. Thank you.